Hello dear students, this is the video about mounting of placard skills. It is prepared by Department of Zoology, the New College, Kolhapur. Placard skills are found in elasmobranch fish. These are the cartilaginous fish. Here in this video, we are going to mount the placard scales from scolodon or dogfish. This is the structure of placard scale. It has basal rhomboidal plate and body with three spines. At the center of basal plate, we can observe opening of pulp cavity. So for mounting of placard scale, we require a piece of skin from scolodon. After removing the piece of skin, we have to clean it. Apart from that, we required beakers, bent scissors, forceps, cavity blocks, slides and cover slips, spirit lamp, tripod stand with gauze, microscope, dropper, 10% KOH. For mounting, we have to place the piece of skin in a beaker and pour 5 to 10 ml 10% KOH to it. Then we have to boil it. KOH will dissolve all the soft parts of the skin and only scales will remain. So after boiling for about 10 minutes, this piece of skin will appear almost transparent. At this stage, all placard scales get separated from the skin. Then we have to pour it in a cavity block. And for washing, we have to collect the placard scales with the help of a dropper. After collecting, we have to hold the dropper in inverted position so that maximum scales will gather in the lower drops. Then we will transfer it into another cavity block containing water for washing. Washing removes KOH from the scales. Here you can see that these small granules, white granules, are nothing but placoid scales. So for mounting, we have to collect these placard scales with the help of dropper. Then again, we have to hold the dropper in inverted position so that maximum scales will gather in the lower drop. And then we will place this first drop on the slide so that with that first drop, maximum scales will come on the slide. Then we have to blot excess of water, add 1 to 2 drops of glycerol, and then we have to place the cover slip on it. Whilst placing the cover slip, we should be extra careful because placard scales are very delicate and brittle. So due to pressure of cover slip also, they may break. So we have to place the cover slip gently, like this. Then we have to observe the slide under microscope. This is the view under lower magnification. We can observe many placard scales in the view. In the higher magnification, we can see the rhomboidal basal plate with centrally placed pulp cavity, the body with three spines. We can see the middle spine is larger. Pulp cavity contains live connective tissue. It is supplied with blood vessels and nerve endings. Placard scales are protective in nature and they prevent resistance of water during swimming. Thank you.